why want to be a DJ? Yes, it's part because you get a big head. You're somebody. Yeah, you're a DJ, an MSE DJ. It's kind of prestigious. You know, I'm not at KLH or KTI. You know, I'm at one of the greatest alternative rock stations, you know, in the Midwest, I think. You know? And, yeah, it does give you a big head. But, I mean, wants my autograph, so then I get deflated, so why do I do it? Because I like the music. It's the music. It's really nothing special, you're not like a celebrity or anything like that. You're just doing your job. But my friends, they find it somewhat exciting. Not really. My sister finds it exciting, but I tend not to tell people I'm a DJ. Music. Semi-professional.
Nobody expects anything more.
Town rats. So that's part of, yeah, that's one of the main reasons I'm here. It's because of the music. If it wasn't because of the music, if I was doing this with Paul Abdul and CNC Music Factory and stuff like that, I have to get paid pretty big bucks.
Oh yeah,
but I wouldn't pick out this music. I'd have them pay me, and plus I'd have them set it up for
my lunch.
You know, so, and I wouldn't even do that. So it's more fun picking out your music, playing what you want. That's the way radio stations should run, but of course, it doesn't work with marketing.
What? Follow something? I don't know if I follow this. Connect the goddamn dots!
I don't like goddamn over the air. Is that it?
Oh. Connect the goddamn dots!
Fart it off.
Who am I trying to impress? Who could care less?
That was going really well. Sometimes you mess up on the air, but as you know, the best of us always mess up on the air. So what are you looking at for now?
Usually it's a little more weirder. I usually, I don't want to say this, but I play like good stuff like that. When it's pretty normal here, I'd be jumping around. I turn up all the steering and I jump around. That's a typical night. I'm much like Stephanie, but now it's, you know, in my place.
Yeah.
I'm a little more, but that only for like a few songs, not the whole show. Okay. Just trying to. If y'all tune in, you'll sometimes hear me breathing heavy. That's because I was jumping around.
Well, we're trying to pull out my shadow in vain.
From like midnight to like 1:30, 2 o'clock is like people listen really big time, okay? But then like 1:30, 2 o'clock to 3, to like 4 or 5, It really drops off, you know? Because if I open request lines, they'll be ringing from midnight to like 2. But after that, forget it. I can beg and they won't call, so. I haven't opened request lines yet, though, since I'm back from the summer. I'm afraid to. I'm lazy. Behind the scenes, they don't see me frantically scrambling for a promotion, a cart, or a CD, or trying to start something, or screwing up. They just hear the music coming out of the station. They don't know what's going on here. I can be naked. They wouldn't know. Well, you wouldn't know because you have the camera here. I'm naked under my clothes.
Well, hey, you. What do you think you are? Hey, you. What do you think you are? Hey, you. What do you think you are?
WMSE, we have a nudity room. No, we don't have a nudity room. You probably could do a show in the nude. I don't think anyone would care. You have to pull the blinds and close the door and make sure no one stops by for a visit.
No man knows the day or the hour.
I can't dance with a fucking camera here! Got her!
You are listening to 91.7 WMSE in Milwaukee on the Milwaukee School of Engineering campus. My name is Rick. This is, has been, and will always be B-Side Radio.
Yeah, I'm a DJ.